Hey YouTubers, what's happening? Alright, it's not supposed to be that windy today, but there's a breeze when I walked out here. I'm going to fly my helicopter here. First time I've flown it this year. Charged up the batteries last night, so let's try this. Try to keep it in frame here. Yeah, the wind's blowing it a little bit. Okay, I've got a full forward here, but yeah, the wind's to my back, so it's trying to wow. So this is pretty much a full throttle hover. It wasn't windy at my house, but apparently since I'm in a wide open field, it's different. I don't know if I should fly the quad next. I also got my Sima X1 or Sima X1, however you say it. Oh, there goes the wind again. This is a four-channel helicopter, so I can't do the flips and the rolls and stuff like that. It's not a stunt helicopter, so to speak, so... But it sure is fun to fly, and it's really easy to control. You can, if it wasn't windy, I'd show you what the controls do. Right now it's full throttle forward. The wind dies down a little bit, I'll show you here. Well, there it goes. It's blown away. Try it now. Alright, you can make it spin left and right. It's like the wind knows what I'm trying to do. Oh, good. Well, that landed in the... Hey, it stayed in the lawn. Great, it's muddy out.